Hello everyone, welcome to my channel, thank you for being here. My name is Kat, and I am the Bookish Halfling. Today's video is part one of a kind of series I'm doing, where I try to find comp titles for my own book, The Raven's Revenge. For those who don't know, a comp title is a book you list, specifically an inquiry letter, that has some similarities to your own book, whether themes, characters, setting, that kind of idea. I have a couple comp titles that I've been using for my inquiry letters, but they're both YA books, and I'm trying to find adult fantasy books that I can use since my book is an adult fantasy. So, yeah, with that being said, let's get right into it. So the other day, a couple of sisters and I went to a bookstore, Indigo, because I'm Canadian and we don't have Barnes & Nobles, which is honestly really sad. Anyway, we went to Indigo, shopped around a bit there, then to a library. So this is the books I got from there. So to start off, I'm going to go through the books that I got from Indigo, and then we'll get into the library ones. First off is a book that was kind of a cheat. I did not buy this book because I thought it was similar to my book at all. I've heard good things about it, and it was there for a good price, so I got it. Maybe someday I'll read it and find that there's similarities to The Raven's Revenge in it, but we'll see. And that is Dance of Thieves by Mary E. Pearson. I've heard a lot of good stuff about this, so yeah, I have it now. With that aside, I'll move on to the books that actually might benefit me and my books away. Next up, we actually have this book, The Big Book of Swashbuckling Adventure. That's actually a compilation of a bunch of short stories that are like by a bunch of different classical authors, including Arthur Conan Doyle, Anthony Hope, Alexandre Dumas, and many more. So I think that'll be a fun read. That was a cool find. Next up, I got The Ninth Rain by Jen Williams. Basically, one of the main reasons that I picked this one up is because it's a male main character, and that doesn't happen often anymore, but that's what's in my book. But yeah, you know, there's also Cool Bird on front. Yeah, we'll see if that one has any similarities at all either. And now we move on to the library books, which will also be a bit of a guessing game as to why in the world my sister decided I should try these ones, because my sister's found all of these ones. I found none of them. So first up from the library, we have one that's a bit more obvious as to why it was picked up. And that is Mad Kestrel. Cover up the library tag a little bit there. Mad Kestrel by Misty, Massey, which is about pirates. So I guess that would be why. That would be a potential comp title. The next ones might be a little bit less obvious. This one is The Dragon Round by Stephen S. Power. To look into the book to find description. Oh look, a captain. Ship. So yeah, this one has dragons, which are not in my books, I'm sorry. But, you know, captain of a ship, so that would be why I try that one. Next up is Herald of the Storm by Richard Ford. Let's see. This one's another, like, large cast of a bunch of criminals. So that'll be fun. Then we have In a Garden Burning Gold by Rory Power, which that is a fantastic cover. On this one, this one's about siblings. That's why this one's picked up, because my book's a lot about siblings. Other than that, I'm not sure if there's anything, but yeah, that's a very important aspect of mine, so we'll see if it's important in there too. And lastly, we have Storm Riders. So yeah, those are the library books that I have that will, hopefully among them, I'll find a comp title for my book, or two, or three would be great, you know. And also, once again, the novel I picked up at Indigo, and the Swashbuckling Adventures. That'll be very fun. As I read each of them, I'll update you on my thoughts, whether or not I think they're similar to my book. And yeah, it'll be kind of like a long series as I find more books that could potentially be comp titles for The Raven's Revenge. And it'll, you know, it'll benefit me, but also benefit you all, so you get and hopefully get a better idea of what my book is as well. So that'll be fun. Yeah, that's it for this video. Thank you for watching, and see you next time. Bye!